That's crazy.
You should do another one. That was great, Karl.
Thanks, bud.
Love it.
Should be some good video on there, I think.
That's right. Adding some gas.
Fuel it up.
Nice bump.
That's a good one.
So you have battery somewhere inside?
There's a battery in there.
Over there. Okay. You didn't use that much gas, looks like. Fill it up right there.
Nah, I didn't.
Does it auto stop when it comes, or how do you?
No, there's an overflow down there. If it starts going all over the ground, then you know you're full.
Then you know you're full. Okay.
Yeah, I didn't.
Gotcha.
I'm confident that it's rather pretty cool.
Great. That's in great shape. So, what's the model you said?
This is an OMP Ohio model products, I think, profile.
And what's that Briggs and Stratton?
That's the motor. Came out of my lawnmower.
Wow.
No.
Not like that. DA-70?
Correct. Great.
Okay.
Not talking.
Is it a radio frequency? Receiver.
I don't know.
I'll made a battery on it. What do you think?
It does.
You have it? Okay.
Just had to wake up.
Cool. Thank you. Getting there.
Thank you.
behind me. Good job, Karl. Good landing, good flight.
Thank you.
Just right.
Just edit all the crap out of it. Just put the good stuff in.
Yeah, you had the you had the high rates on this time.
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah.
So when did you get the airplane?
Over a year ago.
Over a year ago.
Yeah. Dave Hall. Put all the stuff in it for me.
I see. Another good project from Dave.
That's right.
Nice. Well, he'll like the video. Sure. I'm sure he'll appreciate
it. Yeah, he likes this one.
Great. So how much the engines usually cost, like a DA-70 right now you have one?
By the time you put mufflers on it, about $1,000.
Wow. You're saying best performing engine, no surprises, well flying,
you know,
less like dead stick.
They're dependable.
Dependable.
Yeah.
That's the most important
thing. That's all you want.
Yeah, that's true.
High performance and dependable.
Great. So who sold you the airplane, you said?
Jim Ide builds these.
Okay.
And he's an excellent builder.
And where does he live?
In Parker.
Parker, right here.
Yeah.
He comes here to fly?
Not very often. Not very often. I think he flies in Parker when he can.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
It's definitely a great airplane. Good colors, good color scheme, good looking, visible.
It's a kit, so he puts it all together, then he covers it. So that's all his design.
Yeah.
You know?
That's his design, yeah.
He does a wonderful job.
Great.
Kick it, my friend.
Yeah, don't kick it.